Once we've gathered enough speed around Gargantua, we use Lander 1 and Ranger 2 as rocket boosters to push us out of the black holes of gravity. The lander's linkages have been destroyed, so we'll have to control manually. Once Lander 1 is spent, TARS will detach
and get sucked right into that black hole.
Why does TARS have to detach?
Oh, we have to shed the weight to escape the gravity.
Newton's third law. The only way humans have ever figured out of getting somewhere is to leave something behind.
Cooper, you can't ask TARS to do this for us.
He's a robot. See, I don't have to ask him to do anything.
Cooper, you asshole.
Sorry, you broke up a little bit there.
It's what we intended, Dr. Brand. It's our only chance to save people on Earth. If I can find a way to transmit the quantum data I'll find in there, they might still make it.
Let's just hope there's still someone there to save.
Dead!